You called a spider a fool.
Minsk where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You running to get friends or something?
Hi-ya! Do it slow, that stuff. Every hamster, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, there they are. Those baby spiders gonna come out again? That's why they're bloated, they're full of babies, that's nasty.
Watch and stay falling. Your life
goes for the eyes, move.
I don't like
go
the look of this.
Feel the backhand of justice.
Justice for spiders.
I won't let my friends be hurt.
Well, the spider's saying, I won't let my babies be hurt. Technically, it's not its babies. Ready?
I hunger. Feed me.
Huh? You want to suck the spider's blood? I don't like the way they back up, like they're gonna lead us into some kind of trap.
Live by the sword! Yeah. Live a good long time!
We're going back up.
Stand back for justice!
Damn spiders.
Your life should be mine.
Fall and stay falling.
No mercy for those who
oppose us. I won't let my friends be hurt. Your life should be mine.
Okay. Yes. Not letting friends be hurt. Always a good thing. Excellent.
See battle bow. Run, bow, run.
Okay. So it looks about maybe the same size as the other dungeon. Really enjoyed both of the dungeons actually that we went through. Pretty awesome dungeon delving, if I do say so myself. So,
nothing
traps.
Dangerous, I would hope.
Oh, he's like.
I can dance on the head of
almost
a well.
On it.
Certainly.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Might have been another web trap.
Yoshimo is willing.
Fear not. I'm watching your back.
So I thought there was some kind of door here. Not finding traps.
You're right behind me, right? Very well. Hiya. Yukata.
That's the best. I can do that.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
You take the lead. I'll watch your back.
Apparently no traps over here.
All the world is blind to my passing.
That's right. No one here.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Okay.
All the world is blind to my soul, Disney.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
I don't know why he says that.
That's right. No one here but us shadows.
All the world. Whatever you need, I do it well.
Door here. So I don't see anything like monsterish.
That's right. No one here but us shadows.
All the world is blind to my fleet of foot and all that.
There's no trap on this thing?
As you wish.
It's empty. Shows up as a table. Huh. Yikes! Let me get down there. Alright.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Impressive.
What's impressive? Me telling you to go over there?
Yoshimo is willing.
Statues that we can talk to. Great. That's not foreboding at all. Statues we can talk to. Let's all go in. I don't want someone to get stuck.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
I don't want someone stuck behind a door.
But kicking for goodness.
This moved a little. I saw that. Not picking up traps.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So when we open that. Oh, apparently that's nothing. Figure we open the chest, and then they all attack. Hello?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
What? Stone to flesh. These ones are almost dead, though. Statue near death.
Your life is mine.
Pay attention. You will get those second chance.
I won't let my friends be hurt.
Pay attention. You will get those second chance.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
We're all attacking these things that are almost dead.
Pay attention. You will get those second chance.
Huh. Well, I'm glad they didn't have all their hit points. Goodies.
You take the lead. I'll watch your back.
Okay. Bloodstone ring.
What?
I'll take these. Full plate mails. Magical scimitars. Regular helmet. Skull of Summon Ifriti. Ooh, sweet. Okay. Looks like all scimitars plus one. Can she wear a... Didn't we find a helmet for her? What happened to the helmet? She gonna wear it? No. Okay, never mind then. That's right, Aerie can use it because she's part fighter? Oh, part cleric, right. Should I try to learn this spell? Give me that too. Level 7 spell. With this spell, the wizard could cajole an Ifriti, a massive djinni with powerful abilities, to leave the elemental plane of fire and enter the prime material. The Ifriti will serve the caster for the duration of the spell, attacking her enemies. Casting time is 9. 8 rounds plus 1 round per level. And we have copied it. Okay, so we got a bunch of stuff, but only 2 slots. Will these talk now? I mean, I think the rings were blue before, now they're greenish.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
And the door is still open.
I am ready, I think.
No traps?
Easy enough, if you know what you're doing.
What do you need?
Want to walk forward?
You're right behind me, right?
Ooh. Look at all these holes. Are those holes in the ground, or there's little rocks? They say look like rocks. So sure, we move forward a little in the attack.
Very good.
That looks like a chest.
Very well. Hiya.
But it's not a clickable thing. What the hell?
If that is what you want.
Yokata.
Oh, there's another.
Certainly.
What if we just destroy these statues?
You point, I punch. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
We'll just destroy all these. I'm getting waylaid again. They all have 102 gold. Mind if I do? I don't like this though. I have them searching for traps and they're not picking up anything.
Sword! Stand back for justice!
I can do that.
Oh, that's you. That's him.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Ah! Ah!
Ow. Look at that, look at that. Can we walk around? Can we...
I can dance on the head.
He's standing in the middle of it, though.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Oh, we have such stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Well, he's the fastest one. I don't know if it makes that much of a difference. Well, if we're gonna...
Ha! That's how it's done.
Yeah, walking over. If we're gonna base it on that...
Alright.
I like the helmet just on the ground like that. There's like a nice... I don't know. Just the fact that there's these helmets here. Like, it's almost like ornamental. I'm strange.
Fine.
So let's get our... I'm gonna haste, but let's put protection of evil first.
Manus, potentis, parum.
I'm not sure about blur, but it doesn't make sense to put mirror image on since these things are going to dispel the images when you get hurt. So... we'll just do haste. Get across as quickly as we can.
See battle bow? Run, bow, run!
You suddenly feel over-encumbered and unable to move forward. Minsk is carrying too much weight. He's carrying 1,140 pounds. He's gonna drop the statue. Well, we need to move out of this. God damn. What hit us? Statue? Death of statue? Oh, they're all gone? Ow. Running out of healing. She needs it more. Oh, there's someone still here. Furious Djinni, who is hasted.
I am ready.
Well, drink its blood. It seems like a thing you do.
Such menial tasks. I'll do my best.
Min's still trying to get a heal off, so... She's moving. Turn invisible. Oh. We lost Yoshimo. He's been petrified, okay. Wait a second. Who is it that has the, It's not five. Stone to Flesh is a 6-level mage spell. We don't have it. Do we have scrolls? Protection from petrification. I think we had one scroll of it, and I learned the scroll. Well, let's see if we can see him. Couldn't resist. So it's colored white, I believe. We don't have that. Is it not? Invisibility purge, level 3. It is white. Oh, that.
Magic is lost.
Hope we don't die. It's gonna be alright. I thought that was gonna be harder. More full plate mail. Magic scimitars, 102 gold. Nope. This we pick up. Yeah, it's too heavy. Is that supposed to happen? Because we had some weird thing happen. What if I put it in here? Oh, that's fine, okay. Because it reminds me of what happened with the caskets. Out of that thing they multiplied. Rashad's talent? Oh. Didn't I already have a Rashad Talon? Named for Prince Rashad, former ruler of a minor principality to the east, this blade and many of the prince's possessions were taken by disgruntled palace guards after his death. The role of the guards in the unfortunate affair was never determined, but rumor has it that all died within a year, slain by this very weapon. That guy was plus two, 1d8 plus two damage. Just think we already sold a Rashad's Talon. Because I saw it was a plus two weapon, and I'm like, eh. Yeah, we do. We didn't sell it either. I have two of them now. Alright, we need to bring him back. No one swing in that direction, please.
Minsk and Boo bad kicking for goodness!
Stop acting weird around him.
A simple matter. If you're sure.
Don't teach my cat where Minsk goes.
Fine.
Evil stands aside. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Something's shifting in the shadows over there. Okay.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
All right, so we need to get this ready. I have it, right?
Every hamster has his day.
What do you have to say?
Stand back.
Nothing.
For justice!
Can't talk to him. Of course not. He's a statue. Alright, so... Wait, what level was it again? Not six. Is it a cleric thing? It might be a cleric thing. I don't even know anymore. True seeing is pretty good. I That's right, I was looking at Aerie, who has like one thing, Shadow Door. I thought it was her that had just Shadow Door and that's it. Maybe that's me? Or mislead? Someone had mislead. Yeah, okay, so mislead. Right. So it was that. So we want her to have a stone to flesh. This is a friendly fire spell. Yeah, we should have that in our repertoire. Now we gotta rest.
Oh, we have such stories amongst my people.
I've heard the
Being
story.
Underground is just not
You're still talking after all that time. Alright, so... It's a weird, what's that? Welcome back.
It's good to see you again. Have you need of my services? Because I am ready to travel if you do. This place is dulling to the senses.
Yeah. Can't imagine it'd be very exciting sitting around as a statue. He still has all his stuff, okay. It's all messed up over here.
Armored, Shartsy, battle bow, run, bow, run!
What would you have me do?
I would have you search for traps and illusions.
Yoshimo is willing.
As you wish.
Glad to have him back. I was afraid the thing was going to hit him. I think all they do is have to hit him once and he's dead. Whew. Could have been bad.
Impressive. That's right.
That's right.
No one here but us shadows.
When those doors open, it's real impressive.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Easy enough if you know what you're doing. There's no shroud here. Let's move on.
Agreed.
Who are you? What are you doing here?